impeccable.
Put these into circulation.
Where is he?
Thank you, my friend. Beautiful work. Beautiful. What are you doing, Jonathan?
He burned my house down.
You rejected his marker. You're lucky he stopped there. What the hell were you thinking, giving a marker to a man like Santino D'Antonio?
It was the only way I could get out.
Oh? You call this out? What did you think was gonna happen? What did you expect, huh? Did you really think this day was never going to come?
What does he want you to do?
I didn't ask. I just said no.
Two rules that cannot be broken, Jonathan. No blood on continental grounds, and every marker must be honored. Now, while my judgment comes in the form of excommunicado, the High Table demand a more severe outcome if their traditions are refused.
I have no choice.
You dishonor the marker, you die. You kill the holder of the marker, you die. You run, you die. This is what you agreed to, Jonathan. Do what the man asks. Be free. Then, if you want to go after him, burn his house down, be my guest. But until then...
Rules.
Exactly. Rules. Without them, we live with the animals.